It's Anderson with the drive, stolen by McCollum. And that one misses. Ball goes in.
Fourth and foul ball.
Basket's good.
That's his shooting one. Personal foul. Shooting one.
The free throw drops for Paul.
Fourth and foul ball. Alpha Rubin. That's his third.
Two shots. foul.
At the line, two. Cincinnati. Michael.
First free throw is good. Beasley hits them both. So they get the victory here at home. Even early on in this one, it seemed like they were happy to be playing at home tonight.
And it makes a big difference. Once they started to really play in rhythm, you never felt like they had any doubts as to whether or not they were going to win.
Well, folks, that's going to do it for now. For Brent Berry, Greg Anthony, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan, along with our 2K Sports crew, thanking you for tuning in. As we leave you with our Jordan Player of the Game, Mr. Incredible.